I've made a lot of sacrifices to get to this point in my career. A lot of long days, a lot of long hours spent training, but you don't get here on your own. I'm so grateful for Coach Martin and the staff here, for the University of South Carolina, for my family, for my teammates, everyone who has helped me get here. It has been a blessing and an honor to represent my home state and everyone who believed in me along the way. Thank you. And go Cocks.